All right, follow the given hints.
They're pointing all this right. way.
Yeah, surely we go down here.
You always have T-faces?
Okay, there ain't shit down here. Surely we go back.
Radio button, that's it. Okay. We have to go back to where we were. So basically just straight and left. Yeah, left and straight. And then that was, what, through here, I think? Because it was the room with all the cameras.
Hold on, I don't know where you at. I don't know where you at.
Okay, Papi?
Oh. Oh, dude, the crouch button does not work on everything. It does not work. Oh yeah, through the fan, that's right.
Yeah, we gotta go.
Oh, you do it, I'll watch. You got it? Oh, I'll keep watch, alright?
How the fuck?
Hurry up.
It's a long thing. It's a long thing.
Find the right channel. That's probably what it is.
Yeah, it's a long thing.
Fuck.
It might be 555.
Oh, like the pin?
Yeah. I'm only getting feedback on 555.
Let me try. What the fuck? Oh yeah, that's insane. Oh my
god. He's here.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh god, I'm dead.
No.
What happens, bro?
I'm in a cage. Oh shit, okay.
Nigga, Obama. I see Obama.
Dude, that fucker like came out of nowhere, like actually.
Remember that dude on the ground I was crawling?
Yeah.
I was like, don't turn your back. Yeah, that's where I'm at. He has a fucking bed right here and he's walking back and forth. I think he's gonna fuck me.
Please, father. Please don't put it in my butt. Oh, daddy. Yeah.
I can't get you out, right? Should I try?
I think so.
Is he by
it
you?
It says, I'm trapped here. One of your friends, I need a friend to release me or some shit.
Is he by you? By chance?
I can't tell. I hear footsteps.
Yeah, he's on my right.
He's right in front of me. He's right in front of me. He's coming to the left. He's not here no more.
I'm trying a different route. Hopefully it leads to you, but I don't know. This is the camera.
I hear you. You're to my right. He's coming. He's coming your way.
Between me and you, I'm in the basement because I got redirected, but I'm going to see if this code works and come and get you out.
I don't think it's 555. Oh, dude.
It's not 555. That's so weird. What the fuck is it?
Only reason I say that is because I went on channel 1 for the first knob and I heard it say a number. And then like that's when you start screaming, he's here.
Yeah, my shit didn't do anything for one. I tried them all. I did 5-4-4, I did 5-5-5, 5-4-4, I kept going down all of them. That's out there for a minute too.
You did every single knob?
Yeah, but like, I mean, maybe I had them in the wrong order. I don't know, but mine didn't do anything for the one. Okay, I'm gonna try to see if I can.
I hear you to my right. But he's coming too. He's coming. He's coming. He's like really on your ass. Fuck, dude, this shit ass. Why I die first? It's gotta be like a universal law or
something. You're on my right. Where is he?
You can hear me?
No, I just know where that's where that is. I hear his ass.
He's not. Hold on. You can come, I think. Please hurry up and run and do it. Right, man.
Dude, what the fuck? What the fuck? He shouldn't be that scary. Hello.
Where you at?
Bruh.
I'm going back to the knob, right?
You playing that scary game?
Yeah. That shit is scary. Let me see. Okay.
And also, you know how Fairfield sucked last week?
They sucked again or no?
They just beat Colerain 33-13.
Okay, it's Colerain.
No, Colerain's usually
no, Colerain's one of the best ones.
They but it's usually Colerain. Kick our ass.
That's because they be out there doing drugs and shit.
All right, anyways. I just want to see what's so scary.
Okay, so our car broke down and went in this guy's basement.
Why would you be there?
Bro, bro, he's on my ass again. He's on my ass again. He's on my ass again. Please, don't kill me again.
I can't crouch.
Sorry. I got hit twice, so I think I got one more hit and I'm dead.
We're in the basement because we're trying to find help, and now we're in a basement. And now I can't crouch, so I'm kind of fucked. Okay.
And Papa's trying to murder us.
Sure. Take our butts. Where are you at exactly? Here, wait for this guy to pop.
I'm at the knob.
Just a piece of shit. Like, this is a very low quality game, so it looks like a piece of shit. But he's supposed to be like this really scary guy, and he is. Oh, hi.
Is that him?
Yeah, he looks like a fucking idiot.
Is that really him?
No, it's Damon.
Oh. Yeah, keep going through there. Yeah, he just came. He came through the room and just bust fucking glass on my face or some shit.
I think that's valid. He's not gonna do shit.
Yeah, fix the knob. You got it.
See, there's no one down there. Just close the door.
Oh, you're so smart.
I'm so smart.
How was that?
I'm gonna stay back here.
I'm trying to decipher. Brad, you do this shit. I'm not smart enough.
All right, yeah, I'm already injured. You're right. If I die, you already know how to give me this shit.
It's David. He's here! Oh my god!
Why me, dude?
Bro, I died. Did you die? Where did you die?
I didn't even see him.
No. I didn't die, but I'm running for my life. Running for my life.
I'm
running for
cage.
My life. Opening the door. Okay, opening the door. Running for my life. Running for my life.
He's running right behind us. What the fuck? Wait, where'd he go?
Dude, usually, I'm like, I almost got hit. If I would have got hit, the game would have been over.
Alright.
We'd have to go back all the way to the car, bro.
Are you going back to the radio?
You, bro, you gotta do it.
I have to do it?
I'm too hurt. Or should the hurt one do it?
Okay. Well, I'm trying to get back to the radio in the most peaceful way, but I also want to get this guy to pop out.
I got an idea, bro.
Are you behind me, bro?
I think since I'm injured, you do the radio.
Wait till you see his ass, bro. This
shit, what is going on?
That shit
right
fire,
now?
Bro.
Why does he got underwear lines and
that's what I'm saying!
Alright. He's in that room.
Oh god, he's not in his room. Oh, he's right there.
Where? That's him?
Wait, he's glitched. Dude, he's glitched as fuck.
What's he look like?
Wait. Dude, he's glitched as fuck.
Yeah, hey, keep fucking with him. Yeah.
Dude, he's glitched. The music is just really scary. Yeah. The fact that he's chasing like a stomping noise.
Alright, well, I want to try and fix this while he's doing that.
He's blocking that.
Hey, get out of there! Aw, oh, bro, that's loud, bro. God damn. No way the game. Alright, well, let's beat it. Fuck. You trying to do the radio?
Okay,
shit. That shit's loud, bro. We wouldn't even be able to hear it on the goddamn numbers.
Actually, I turned it off. Okay.
Hold on, Tom. There's got to be numbers written somewhere, bro. Oh my God, dude, I can't hear. Oh, fuck.
The voices go away when you take off a 555, and it's pissing me off.
Dude, my audio is glitched too. This is like the worst shit in the world. Dude, there's gotta be numbers we're not like seeing somewhere.
Could be.
Come on, sir, we gotta go find the numbers.
Sense.
I'm telling you, there's some numbers, and I'll find it, bro.
Hmm.
I'm gonna go look for them, bro. I bet you they're in the basement, bro.
Surely they wouldn't be with the keypad, right?
I mean, I don't know. I don't know where else to look. I've already looked around here while this nigga was glitched. Dude, that shit was loud, dude. I'm sorry, that shit just stopped.
Well, now that he's glitched, the scare factor's gone. But that's okay.
Look, we're gonna go downstairs. Go check the codes. Simply beat the game. All smile. I fucking did this again. Okay.
Why the fuck is he yelling?
Wait, what's this? Oh, we already been in this room. Downstairs.
Downstairs to doctor.
Oof. Hey, glad we killed that guy with the fridge.
Yes.
Alright, let's see. Any numbers? Numbers? Anyone?
The numbers, Mesa. Oh, found a way over here.
Like, whoa.
Other side of the basement. I thought we had to chop it down, but it's the hammer.
Oh shit.
I saw this shit earlier.
I bet you it's where the numbers at, bro.
I thought this was like choppable, but no, it's fucking hammer. Hammer time, boy. Hey.
That nigga's really stuck. I hate that it happened, but why am I happy it happened?
Nice.
That nigga's scary.
But the music is a scary part.
Fuck. Plus, I just don't like to run it.
Come on, come on, come on!
No longer remember which day it is in order. He's keeping me too long. Is that it? I'm slowly stopping to film my body.
533.
533, that's what you said?
Yeah.
Alright.
It needs to be like, that is Octocode, actually. What the fuck's the shit?
Oh. Alright.
Oh, yeah, that was right. I got confused.
No, that was not right. It's this way.
I'm typing in a code currently.
No, that's the code for the radio.
What the Sigma?
Isn't it? Isn't that the 533?
Oh, that would make sense.
Oh, I gotta go in that glitched ass room again, bro. I'm scared he's gonna get unglitched and fuck me.
But not that, don't think that way. Don't that, it won't happen or something. Bro, you got, I'm saying you got some cake, bro.
Appreciate it, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, what? Shit.
The jump scare is loud as fuck when you make eye contact with him, by the way.
Where we at?
I'm already lost. Oh, this way. Okay.
You said 451 or 541?
451, I think.
Shit, I'm down here.
Fast as fuck.
Yeah, you went the wrong way.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing, bro.
Alright, I'm down here. Give me the way for you, or open?
No, I don't care.
Alright. Should we try 541 first?
Streets? No, it's 451, though.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Alright, you right.
Yeah, I can imagine.
It worked!
Win!
Alright.
Power switch like zombie?
Cells are opening? Oh, that nigga's out.
What if those guys are like really toxic and they beat her ass instead?
Probably his little brother or some shit. Oh, dude, this is a lot of running. This would have been way more scary with a fat nigger chasing me. this way. Yeah, you're right. Left assist.
Oh, I went the wrong way, assist.
Man, why how low-key got the layout? Some rope? Alright. What about this guy? Oh, his shit chained to the wall. Ain't that bad a bitch. That's sad for you. What's here? Alright.
Is it stored?
So, what do we do with the rope?
Surely we climb out with it.
Oh.
I actually don't know.
But if I was you, I would try to kill myself.
Huh. Forgot it was glitch. Alright, plan two.
Kill myself.
There is a well we can try to lower ourselves into at the bottom.
Oh, where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Oh, downstairs in the basement?
Basement.
Yes, yo.
Basement.
Yes, yo.
Basement.
Yes, yo.
Basement.
Hold on, hold on. You're running fast as fuck. I'm still fat.
Oh, maybe on this thing right here? Oh, yeah. We think around here.